I don't like something that they title as a magical world. It sounds like 5 years old. Don't trust something that they name themselves magical world. But the game looks okay, right? And then you see this. Nico Dorico, the magical world? Ooh.